An explosion from a terrorist attack on the first air assault tower claimed the lives of more than 12,000 victims. May they rest in peace.